begin. Very good, Sahel. Let this be a lesson. There is no mercy in battle, only death and despair. Now get up! I admire your spirit, but despise your disobedience.
That's enough. He's learning his lesson.
Yes, and he has chosen to learn it the hard way. Clean this mess up. This is how loyalty works, my son. Once you disobey, you must be punished. Now, Deck, a challenge awaits you. Do not disappoint. Show me why you belong here.
Next time, they'll be so.
The power of the Force is far superior than simple swordsmanship. I was born with this power. You were merely adopted into it.
Enough!
I didn't think you'd be back so soon. It's Mary.
Jaina. It's good to hear your voice. It's been too long.
I didn't think you'd be back for another half cycle.
I thought so too, but there's been a complication. Don't worry, buddy. Poe's gonna be all right. It's Rey that concerns me. Ever since her disappearance, I've felt far too many tremors in the Force. I would have thought that defeat in the First Order would have brought balance, but it's done the opposite.
I haven't felt it.
That's because of this place. Here in the Valley of the Jedi, it's hard to see the darkness. Once you concentrate on it, you will see the terror that is to come. A disturbance, someone Rey warned about in her final message.
The Jensaarai.
Yes, they were once keepers of the balance, but now I fear they've become filled with vengeance and rage. Their motives have been deceived with darkness. Their leader, a Jedi killer. The discovery of more people like us has led to the rise in power.
Powerful light, powerful darkness. There will never be balance since Master Skywalker passed.
No, but there will come an eclipse from the darkness to the light, just as Rey promised.
I just hope we are around long enough to witness that.
You have to leave this place. Our time here has come to an end. We must bring the return of the Jedi to the galaxy.
I'm not going anywhere without you, brother.
I still have purpose here. But once I finish what is to come, I promise I will rejoin you. Now, you must travel to Dressel, meet up with the Resistance. There, Poe's waiting for you. Of course, BB-8. But Jaina, you will leave first thing in the morning and contact me when you arrive. Now, we have some preparations that need to get done. Let's go.
Wasn't a fair fight. If I only knew the Force...
It's not about having the Force. It's about being stronger, faster, and above all, smarter.
I don't belong in the Jensaarai. I'm no Jedi.
My son, The Jensaarai are no Jedi. Our roots are, yes, but this is a different galaxy we live in. One where Jedi and Sith no longer exist as opposites, but as one. There are no rules, no boundaries of light and dark. That idea died with Kylo Ren and Rey. Those two destroyed everything our ancestors built. Rey stole the darkness within Kylo Ren, creating an unbalance in the Force. Without darkness, there can be no true light, for light always casts a shadow. We now serve as keepers of that balance, but I fear all of our work is at risk.
How so?
We have intercepted a transmission that the Resistance is forming a new faction of Force-sensitive people scattered across the galaxy. There are twins on the planet Ego, both pupils of Rey that have been gathering the Jedi together. It is time you bring an end to this.
What must I do?
See to it that their new order has no leaders to lead them.
Shouldn't we attempt to bring them in, just like the others?
These people are different. They view Luke Skywalker as a hero when all he was a coward. Same with Rey, who taught them that hope. Of all things, hope is what will save the galaxy. These ideas must be burned away.
As you wish.
Admiral Hodana.
The fleet shall arrive momentarily. We are only a few parsecs away.
Look forward to joining with the Resistance. It has been far too long.
See you soon.
Is the Admiral on her way?
She will be here soon.
Excellent. You are the start of restoring hope and peace to this galaxy. Once you arrive on Dressel, give this to Poe. This is for his eyes only.
What is it? Right. For his eyes only. If what you say is true, you'll need it more than I.
Hopefully I won't need it. Your ride is here.
I will honor your will. The Jedi have not ended. We have only just begun.
May the Force be with you.
Always.
Leave and don't come back.
Prodigal son.
My father looks upon me the same way he does you.
If that were true, your father would have killed you just like he did Saul.
Lord Tyris should have left you on Vardos.
Vardos?
Worry about him. I took care of it. What's your name?
Deck.
Deck. I'm Karr Tyris. Why are you here alone? Where's your family?
I have no family.
You have no family? No parents or anything? You're a brave little one, but you can't live on the streets of Vardos for the rest of your life. You are destined for more. If you come with me, I will give you a new home and a new life in which you won't have to steal to survive. What do you say, Deck?
Out of my way.
Suppose you're looking for me, are you?
I suppose you already know the answer to that question.
Now this is an ancient weapon. Jensaarai origin, I presume. But you're no Jensaarai.
By will of Lord Saarai-karr Tyris, Lord of the Jensaarai, I've been sent from him to take you to him.
Tyris? That's a name I haven't heard in a long time. But he didn't send you here to capture me, did he? He sent you here to kill me. You didn't come here to capture me or kill me. You have another purpose.
And what would that be?
You were taken from your family at a young age by Lord Tyris. Adopted by him. But you saw his corruption, and you're too afraid to face him. Even though you have a family, you still feel like an orphan.
You're wrong. I cannot betray the will of my father.
Then don't. How much longer must this go on before you realize your true purpose here?
I have no true purpose. My only purpose is to serve my father.
Even when you know his doing is wrong?
My father fears the Jedi. He believes the only way to stop the rising shadow is to eradicate the light.
I sense the darkness he has bestowed within you, but something more. The light within you, you hide it from him.
You still trust me? What makes you think I won't attack you again?
You didn't have much success the first time.
You have the Force. I don't.
You don't need the Force to know what is right.
I came here because Saarai-karr is not the man he used to be. Something inside him's changed. He's become more vengeful than peaceful. He wants to rule the galaxy, and I'm not powerful enough to stop him.
Not yet.
What happened to him?
Served Lord Tyris the wrong drink.
Oh.
Well?
Deka's deactivated his transponder.
And what of the tracker you placed on him?
Still active. We've traced him to a small remote valley on Ego.
So that's where the Jedi are hiding. Sael, take your unit and head to Dressel. We shall cut off their allies so they have no escape.
Very good, sir.
Sahelm, find Sarek and come with me. It's time we finish this.
You see, years ago, the Jensaarai were keepers of the peace, guardians of the balance. This was long before the Republic, until one man betrayed his brothers, destroyed the whole order. I fear your father is going down that same path.
Then we must stop him. But he's strong with the Force.
I assume you know the legend of Luke Skywalker.
I know Sarai hated him.
That's because Sarai can only see the darkness within people. Luke Skywalker was a beacon of hope for many, including myself. Farm boy turned hero. Through time and patience, he learned the Force and became the master he was.
But I do not possess such powers.
Here, this might help. This was Luke's holocron. He used it when he needed help training with Rey. Maybe it can help you.
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together.
For my ally is the Force. And a powerful ally it is. Life creates it. Makes it grow. Its energy surrounds us. And binds us.
I do feel something.
What is it?
Fear. My father.
You're supposed to be headed to Dressel.
Dressel? That's where my sister's headed.
I must face him. Stay here.
Son, you deactivated your transponder. I feared you dead.
I'm alive and well.
And what of the Jedi?
I killed them, just as you asked.
To think that I, of all people, would raise such a bad liar. You should know that the sister is headed to Dressel, where she will be met with the same force that was dealt upon the rest of the resistance.
No.
And so, the Jedi emerges.
You're no Jensaarai. You're a traitor. You're gonna pay for your transgressions.
Once my men kill your sister,
you will be the only thing standing in my way in becoming the ultimate power in this universe.
I won't let that happen.
Boy, you never learned, now did you?
Stop!
What do you care? He's only an orphan whose sole purpose was to bring me to you.
Then you can have me.
Take him back to my ship. I will handle the Jedi myself.
He deserves to die for his mutiny.
Let's finish him.
Not finished yet. Skills are more than impressive.
I had a good teacher.
Is that where that saber comes from? The same blade that killed hundreds of Jedi in the hands of Darth Vader?
Light shines brighter than the shadow it casts.
Why are you still loyal to Saarai?
Lord Tyris is wise. There is no action I would not follow him into battle with.
The Jensaarai used to stand for peace, but now they only stand for hypocrisy.
You're a deserter to the cause.
The cause you fight for is to protect your master. That too will fail.
The Force will decide your fate.
Gives the Jedi his power.
Its energy surrounds you.
Just breathe.
Milk.
That's impossible!
Jedi represent nothing but failure. And now, this is all that's left of them.
You're wrong.
I'm a Jedi, like my mother and father before me. The Force runs strong in my family.
You have no family!
I see them now.
How could this be? How could I not have foreseen this?
The very thing you've been searching for your entire life has been in front of you the whole time.
And what would that be?
An eclipse.
I've had enough games! Come on!
son. Finish it already.
You were never my father.
Ben Solo may have been your father, but I raised you.
Did a poor job of that. You did.
Only now, in the end, do you realize what you have become? A cold, blooded...
That's for Tamari.
Deck.
It's over. He's gone.
Jaina, you have to save my sister.
She's gonna be all right. I'll do whatever I can.
Deck, the Force is strong with you. But do not abuse such power. Now, go save Jaina.
No, I can still save you.
No, Deck. It's too late for me. But it's not too late for her. May the Force be with you.